Hi everyone, my name is Junko Leclair and I am the Manager of International Enrollment and Recruitment at North Island College. You're probably wondering what your learning might look like for September 2020 due to the uncertainty of COVID-19. At North Island College, we made a decision to offer all of our programs in digital delivery format for September 2020 semester and potentially January 2020 as well. What does that mean to you? Well, that depends on programs that you applied for. So I cannot tell you in detail one by one as to which delivery mode is employed. But I would like to tell you a little bit about three different digital delivery modes. The first one is called digital unscheduled delivery. That means you still have to complete your course in a semester. You still have assignments that you have to submit by the deadline. However, all of your learning material will be offered to you online, and there is no specific time in which you have to log in and attend classes. The second is digital scheduled delivery. It's very similar to the first one, except you have classes that you have to attend at certain time of the day. Third delivery is blended delivery mode. This is specifically for programs that have face-to-face or hands-on component and training that you have to be there for. So most of your theoretical portion will be offered to you online, and then you will come into class just for the hands-on component. Again, it depends on the programs. However, we do have digital unscheduled delivery for many of our programs to ensure that if travel restriction prohibits you from coming to Canada, you will still be able to start your program from home as long as you have your laptop or a desktop computer and you have adequate internet connection. Now, we keep a student engagement and student success in mind. So many of you have heard about our quality in education and also instruction. Many of our instructors are working really hard to adjust their curriculum, adjust the content and delivery mode to ensure that you can still engage in the courses, you can still engage with students and instructors and be academically successful. We also have Library and Learning Commons that offer academic support and that is still available online even if you are overseas. So if you have concerns about that, you are more than welcome to contact me or contact Agnel Worth, who is your representative from North Island College that you can contact in India. And we will be happy to answer any questions that you might have. But please do not worry. We will make sure that we are able to offer you the support that you need. And of course, Office of Global Engagement at North Island College and the advisors at North Island College are there to help you once you start your courses. Again, if you have any questions, feel free to contact us. We'll be happy to answer any questions. Otherwise, we look forward to welcoming you to North Island College, whether online or face-to-face, and hopefully everything will be much easier and you'll be able to travel to Canada safely, and I hope to see you face-to-face in the future. Take care and stay safe.